Hey guys, it's Redemption 9 here. Welcome back to Black Ops 3. Last episode, we completed the mission in darkness and discovered that Taylor might be a traitor, I guess. But yeah, let's continue on with the story. I'm here again. So this is where I wake up now. Wardrobe. What is wardrobe? View outfits. Why do we need outfits? Undercover, prototype, blackout, arms dealer, body, arms dealer. Why do we need a new outfit? Blackout looks weird. I like my outfit as it is, thanks. Service record. I've got no service records, no honors. Right, where is the cybernetics?
So, wanted to ask you. Kane thinks Taylor's behind the Black Station hit. Shouldn't their DNI show her exactly where they are?
I don't know what you're talking about, mate.
Kane said they're off the grid. They must have found a way to disable their DNI tracking.
I'm not so sure. I think our LNO is keeping something back from us.
Yeah, really? Shotguns, I don't need a shotgun. I don't need an LMG. I don't need a sniper. What new attachments can I have on this? Fast mags, suppressor. I don't need them. Sis. Emergency reserve. I can't buy anything. So there's no point looking. Right, next mission.
I read her file. She's been through some bad ops, heavy situations. Lived through it all. I think she's being straight with us.
I guess we'll see.
Infiltrate headquarters of the 54 Mobs to record the Black Station starting data archives. This area is heavily occupied. Okay. Wide range and combat. Okay. Sure, let's go. Yep, same one. I've grown fond of that gun. I like it. Echo. Protocol Echo. Singapore. Active mission day one.
Mortals have never been stronger. Singapore Armed Forces, CIA, no one will touch us.
You still relying on enforcers like Jay Zhang?
Jay Zhang? Nobody's seen him in years. Never mind about Jay fucking Zhang. Why should I be interested in your shitty robots?
These are the finest robotics available. Code Black.
Don't care about black, Hendrix. Care about green. You might not know this, but Singapore dollar ain't what it used to be. Hey, bring my friends another round. Who would have thought, right? One downtown building explodes and everything falls into chaos and anarchy.
Come on, Danny. Look, how far we go back, huh? I know what happened here. The whole sordid history of the Q Zone.
Stupid fool! You shame us in front of our guests?
Come on, Danny, relax. Look, we're just here to make a deal. You know that the Winslow Accord, they have the finest combat tech available, right?
Winslow Accord? Winslow Accord don't mean shit inside the Q-Zone. Where were they when so many died? When the SAF abandoned us and built the damn wall?
He's gonna be executed.
To locate the data drives.
You know who was there? The 54 Immortals. They built something out of chaos. They took this park and rerouted the solar power from the super trees. If not for the Immortals, we wouldn't even have electricity in this shithole. They gave us hope when there was none.
Yeah. With the backing of the CDP, this port's now at the heart of their covert arms smuggling.
I don't know who you are, but let me tell you something. When your old friends desert you, you have to make new ones. Let's see what your robots can do, Hendrix. Maybe we can work something out.
That's all we ask.
Is it now?
Go Min, go Shulam. This is unexpected. I did not know you would make an appearance.
And we did not know the Winslow Court Special Forces would make one either.
Hold on, man. Whatever you think you heard wrong. I mean, we're not looking for trouble. We're free agents.
Do not insult me with your lies. You and your kind have killed many of our people. This cannot be forgiven!
Do you think we do not know why you are here?
You've been made, Hendrix. What's the call?
Now!
We got a robot on our side? Oh, we do. We got three robots on our side.
Plan B?
Plan B. Kane, initiate secondary protocol, Echo 2.
Four robots.
I thought you and Danny Lee were friends.
Yeah, so did I.
Robot squad activating assault.
Oh my god, biodome. Throw grenades anywhere and everywhere.
I hope you've located those data drives, Kane.
Wait a minute, have I been here? In that iTry episode, have I been here?
Right at the heart of their operations.
Overwatch shows CDP allies ahead. Looks like the Nile River Coalition are in town.
You kidding me? What are they on a vacation?
Straight through the middle, straight through the middle. Oh fuck. Is this a... Oh, come on. Fast fire and a pistol. Any collectibles, please? What's this? Looks explodey. That might blow up. Shit, that's a warlord? Why? Why they got warlords here? Why? What's the point? Come on, bastard. Shit. Shit is gonna kill me. Fuck is gonna kill me. Climb, do something, please. What's in here? Any collectibles? Nope. Where's Hendrix? It's smoking though. I think it's smoking. It's dead. Killed it. I killed it, you fucker. What's this? Do you mind? That's shooting me. Stop shooting me. Tear this. Huh? 4349. Okay, you got a code name. Got any loot? What's this? Oh. Got loot. I'm stuck. Get stuck on everything. Where am I going? Oh, over here. Ow. Do you mind, you bastard? Come on. Which one of you bastards is shooting me? I'm in cover. Progress. It's been saved. Nailed it. Are you trying to fire an RPG in a close quarters range? How retarded are you? You know how stupid that is? Oh, hello. Loot. Loot. No, no loot. Fuck it. There seems to be no loot in this game. Disappointed. God, they got shit built into the caves.
Help me, please.
Oh shit. I didn't kill them. Promise. Promise. Ow. Jesus Christ. He's got a lot of firepower. Firepower. Go, robots. Go. Can I cut you down? Can't even shoot you.
Moving up. Give me some cover.
This cave's nice. Just go round everyone, you know. Hendrix, what are you doing? Another one, really? Don't know if he's even out there anymore. No, he's gone. Fuck. Jeez, that hurts. Maybe going this way weren't best idea. Motherfucker, where are you? Someone down here? Dead. Dead, motherfucker. Them robots can run. Holy shit. Come on, reload, reload. There we go. Yes, get back in the house. Ow. Can you get that? Thank you very much. Get me now, bitch. Oh, pistol whipped. You got pistol to the face, motherfucker. Come on, robots, let's go. Oh my god, are we in Black Ops 2 now? With this place?
Whoa, get out of the way! Tracking enemy units moving in on both sides.
Tell us something we don't know.
I've located a backdoor entrance to Cloud Mountain.
Didn't mean to relax about that, I meant to do this. Grenade! Why do they call it Cloud Mountain? Whoa! Bitch.
What's the plan? Left or right?
Right. Left. Left or right? I don't know.
This way. Let's move.
Did I just get run over? I just got run over by a fucking data thing.
Whoa, get out of the way. Tracking enemy units moving in on both sides.
Tell us something we don't know.
I've located a backdoor entrance to Cloud Mountain. Sending to your HUD.
Shit. Jesus, this is difficult. Take this. Go down this side this time. This is why grenades are useful. Oh my god. Sorry, Mr. Robot. Who's shooting me? bastard. Right. Why do robots always get in the way? Oh, Hendrix, what are you doing?
Doja Line seems pretty pissed.
You shot her brother.
I should have shot
her. Ouch. Someone up there. Dunno. I don't know, I don't think I'll ever know now. Wow. I'm noticing a lack of loot. Shit, it's one of these again. Is he dead? No. It's fucking Robocop after me now. No. It's just a sponge, look at him.
The robots should be able to get that door open.
I think the robots all died. To be honest, they all died. What's this? Dunno. What's all this shit? Is this a hold off wave?
Paul, move in.
What the fuck is that?
We don't have the firepower to fight these things.
It's heavily armored, but it's not bulletproof. Your weapons still bring it down.
Yeah? When? Motherfucker! Run. Who the fuck is shooting me?
Server room located on the top floor.
Guess we're going up. Spread out.
Did we destroy the thing? Hear that? So quiet. Oh, we destroyed it. Okay. Don't know how we did that, but we destroyed it. Yeah, did you get anything up here? Way in. You have. It's wrecking shit. Ow. I wreck shit and they wreck me in return. It's a good deal that. Fuck. Robocop. Where's Robocop here again? Oh, Hendrix, hey. What killed me? I was doing pretty good. I mean, I was almost dead, but...
Exfil on marker.
Good.
Biodome rooftop above cloud mountain. VTOL wings up on package confirmation.
Copy that.
Ow, they hurt. They hurt. I can hear Robocop. Hendrix, please. You're a sponge. He shoots right through you. That's not fair. Motherfucker. Stop shooting me. Is there literally no ammo down here? Well, I keep picking ammo up, that's the thing. So where's all this ammo coming from? So where is all this ammo coming from? Ammo. Take that. Ain't too many. Where's RoboCop? Is RoboCop dead? Don't know. What's through here? Whoa, RoboCop. Calm down. Ow. He hurts me. Where are you, bitch? He dead.
Okay, where now, Kane?
Server room directly above.
Ow. Jesus Christ.
We need to hustle. We've got Julon cornered. She'll use the only bargaining chip she has. The information on those data drives.
They are dead. I wiped them all out. That's good. I like it. This. Ouch.
Do not engage the Wraith unless it's unavoidable. If it gets a lock on you, you're dead meat. As long as you're in the biodome, you'll be fine.
Fan fucking test. Looks like more reinforcements entering Cloud Mountain below.
Leave them. Go Julon and the data drives your priority.
Oh my god, stop shooting me. Why are they always going after me anyway? There are other people here, but they just aim for me. Bitch. Sit the fuck down.
They're on the walkways below us.
Oh my god, Rex. Yeah, frag would be a great idea right there. Wrecked.
She started decrypting the drives. They're uploading directly to a public server. Every single piece of intel on those drives will go straight to the CDP.
Oh, will it? That's not good, is it? Hack the door. I'm always the one hacking as well.
We have to take her down.
Oh my god. Wrecked. Get knocked out, bitch.
Kane, we're locked out of the command console. Options.
It's a biometric reader. Scan her hand.
Chop it off.
Authenticated. Awaiting secondary input.
Secondary input? The fuck is that?
Heads up. Reinforcements moving on your position.
The two inputs gotta be interchangeable between each sibling.
Can't be serious.
We're out of time and options.
Oh, wow. Okay.
User authenticated. Good afternoon, Mother Go. Please hold hand for secondary input.
Okay, Hendrix. Interface with the console. I need you to use your DNA as a conduit for the transfer.
Say what?
Trust me, okay? We need to perform an accelerated upload and wipe of everything on those drives. Just like we did when we wiped the Black Station data at the dock.
You better not mess up my brain, Kane.
I won't. But you may not like what you see.
Hendrix, you okay?
He's fine.
Have I got to hold off now? Aw, man.
Breach on the second floor. Move to engage.
Bulletproof glass, dickheads.
Yeah,
What am I doing?
Download at 20%.
Oh, really? It's bulletproof fucking glass.
Hostile ziplining in from the VTOL.
Oh, you motherfucker. Oh, this isn't gonna work. Fuck, reload. Pistol. Oh, really? Oh, fuck you. Hate this game. I'm going upstairs for this. Whoa.
Hostiles ziplining in from the VTOL.
If Hendrix dies, does the mission fail? I mean, I don't see why it wouldn't. They're all coming for me anyway, so it's cool. Motherfuckers, please. I've never used this. I never use it. Pistol whipped. 40%.
More hostiles from the hallway, covering.
Download at 60%.
That was quick. I'm hanging on, bitch. I'm a fucking RoboCop. I can hear him though. He's fucking down there. Fucking RoboCop's there. No, he's not. I'm running out of ammo. No, I'm not. What am I on about?
We gotta get the hell out of here.
Downloaded 80%. Almost there.
Fuck's sake. Fucking grenade. Whoa, game. Game's crashed.
Breach on the second floor, moving to engage.
Oh my god, come on. Oh, that was a headshot. No more bullshit from you. Can't shoot that down. Grenades, fuck
hostile,
yeah.
Ziplining in from the VTOL.
Bitch. I've got a good spot here. Where you running? Motherfucker. Shoot me, where you shoot me from?
Download at 40%.
See you, motherfucker. Ow! Owie! starting to hurt now. Ah! Come on, hurry up, heal. There we go.
We gotta get the hell out of here.
Downloaded 80%, almost there.
Hurry up. I'm doing good. I'm almost out of ammo. Shit. Ow! 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 Whoa! 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 Bitch.
Download complete. Exfil transport is inbound.
Did it. I'm staying upstairs, it's easier. Safer. Chief, what's that? Lock, stock, and then some. In campaign and lock all achievement. Oh, nice.
Data when you get back to the safe house.
Let's go.
Ready Z tracks.
We got it coming.
He's of course, he gets shot down.
Brace for impact.
Of course, this happens. What now? Why are these missions so long? That's what makes them boring. They're like an hour long and they're just so boring. Well, up until the good old days when missions were fun and weren't as long. Oh shit. Where are we? Got any ammo? I'm full on ammo, I guess.
The super tree on the far end has dock access. Go!
Can't wait! Let's get the hell out of here!
Fuck. This is probably not the best course of action to take with a pistol. Guarantee there's loot around here. No, there's not. Fuck. There goes my loot guarantee. It's so quiet. I like it quiet. Now it's getting noisy.
Take the interior. Hendrix, clear the outside.
Overwatch shows 54 eyes ziplining to your position with talons in support.
That leading tree is our way out. Let's move!
Sorry, Hendrix.
Shit. I was hoping she'd never wake up.
What's a wraith? I guess I'll find out what a wraith is. Wrecked. Wrecked. Bitch. He's got... Oh, wait. Oh, here. Come on, there we go. Bitch, try and hit me. Wrecked. Oh shit, I'm going. The tree's on fire. I saw that.
This place is an inferno.
Get to the elevators. Use your Z-tracks to access the sky deck.
Use our what? Oh, Hendrix. Jesus. This is so unrealistic. It's unreal. Jump. Okay, sure. Just jump. Ah, yay, a swimming level again. Stay with it. Advanced Warfare had a... I don't know what Advanced Warfare had. Had a lot of flying levels. Ghost had two thingy levels. What's this? Ammo. Where am I supposed to be going? What the hell are these? What are these? Like, trees.
Kane, we've reached the airboats.
Ow.
Copy that. Overwatch has immortals swarming your position. You guys get on the turrets, I'll drive.
I want to drive. Why can't I drive? I'm always on turrets. I want to drive,
you better
bitch.
Drive fast, Kane.
Go through the weeds. The reeds.
Go left! Go left!
Whoa. Someone after us? Drones, oh my god. Jesus. This game is very destructive. It likes destroying a lot of things, don't it?
Go right! Left!
Hey! Do you want to drive these pieces of shit, Hendrix? I didn't think so.
Where are we even going? I thought this was a boat. Or is it just a hover boat? What now?
You okay, Hendrix?
Yeah. Never better.
Hey, you think Kane's right? You think Taylor's team killed our people? Hendrix, what'd you see?
I saw bullshit. That's what I saw.
Ooh. He saw something. Ah, nice. We completed Provocation or whatever. I'm now level 7. Nice. I got all this shit. Yes. So anyway, that's it for this episode, guys. Next episode, we will complete the next mission in Call of Duty Black Ops 3. But for now, that's it for this episode, and I'll see you next time. Bye.